One day, I shall come back. Yes, I shall come back. Until then, there must be no regrets, no tears, no anxieties. Just go forward in all your beliefs and prove to me that I am not mistaken in mine.
Drop the melodramatics. Your pathetic impersonation doesn't fool me at all. Incidentally, that wig's not you. I knew you won't finish, Ronnie.
Will we ever get back to her, though?
Of course we will.
I'll believe that when I see it.
At the moment, we have other things to worry about. Look at this.
What? Hey, I've not seen that before.
It's not been here before. It's a teleport control. You'd think I never flown a TARDIS solo!
What's it do?
It gives the Time Lords dual control. Infernal cheek. I shall complain when this is over.
Emotions have their uses.
The instinct and the tail, the intellect, and logic, the mind.
They also enhance life. When did you last have the pleasure of smelling a flower, watching a sunset?
Me?
You don't want to know!
You cannot tell me!
Wait!
God! Why did you win again?
I can't say!
I had to face my fear.
But I suppose you knew it was time. My time. Time to come to the library. You can get me a screwdriver. That should have been a clue. There's nothing you can do.
Let me do this!
If you die here, it'll mean I've never met you.
Time can be rewritten,
not those times.
If you had created a virus in your laboratory, something contagious and infectious that killed on contact, a virus that would destroy all other forms of life, would you allow its use?
Please tell me what is happening!
I can't fly, can you?
With me. You just killed someone I like, and it's not a safe place to stand. I'm the Doctor, and you're in the biggest library in the universe. The Mirror.
Hello. I'm the Doctor.